gone into them?
They're all worked up today.
We've found something extraordinary. Extraordinary and disturbing, that is. You recall what you said about how polar melting might disrupt the North Atlantic current?
Yes.
Well, I think it's happening.
Folks, we've hit some unusual turbulence. We've encountered a cloud layer that's abnormally high.
You all right?
Please remain.
He's afraid of flying.
The government has to start making long-term preparations now.
Jack, all you have is a theory.
It's been raining like this for 3 days now.
Mr. Vice President, if we don't act now, it's going to be too late.
I'm afraid that time has come and gone, my friend.
What can we do?
Save as many as you can.
The storm is just gonna get worse.
What should we do?
I will come for you. Do you understand me?